Following reports of polio outbreaks in neighboring Kenya, South Sudan and the Democratic Republic of Congo, the Minister of Health has decided to carry out vaccination against polio in the 57 districts, mainly along the borders. The Ministry of Health published, Rukia Nakamate says government is to carry out door-to-door vaccination of children below 5 years to avoid spread of the disease due to the movement of people and trade between the affected neighboring countries. The Minister of Health is targeting 4.7 million children to be immunized within 3 days of this exercise in the 57 districts.
We are doing this house-to-house campaign. We are moving house-to-house to ensure that we capture those children whose parents are not very active in taking children for vaccination. With immunization, a child is not sick, so parents are reluctant to go to a facility to just have their children immunized yet they're not sick. So that is why we want to pump homes, go house to house, to ensure that we capture all these children whose parents are not able to go to the facilities. That is why we are moving house to house. And research has also proven that house to house immunization is more effective, over 20%. Than the facility-based immunization. That is why we want to ensure we do this. And since we are targeting, in this campaign, we are targeting 4.7 million children. So with the house-to-house, after these 3 days, and with the positive response we are seeing from parents, we are very optimistic that we shall be able to reach the target that we intend to reach out to after the 3 days.
According to Nakamate, Kampala metropolitan area and Wakiso districts have been included in the vaccination of children because they are high-risk districts.
We also see very many people coming in from the neighboring countries. They don't stop only at the districts, but they come to as far as Kampala and neighboring districts like Wakiso and Mukono. That makes Kampala and those districts prone. People move as far as southern Sudan. They come from Juba and come straight to Kampala. So there is a likelihood that also people in Kampala can get affected.
It was certified polio-free in October 2006 by the World Health Organization. But in 2013-2014, polio cases were detected and government kick-started new effort to have the country polio-free by 2018. The goal of eradicating polio worldwide has attracted international and media attention, with a reduction of some 99% of cases in the last quarter of the 20th century. Since 2011, incidence rates of the disease have dramatically reduced globally, and with the large reductions continuing through 2015, hopes for eliminating polio have been rekindled.
Currently, we are at risk of polio because polio cases have been reported in neighboring countries like southern Sudan, Kenya, the Democratic Republic of Congo. So, and because of our porous borders, our borders are so open, people continue coming into our country. And so there is a likelihood that they can import polio into the country. That is why we are ensuring that our children below 5 years of age are protected against polio.
India is the latest country to have officially stopped transmission of polio, with its last report cases in 2011. Only two countries remain where the disease is endemic, is Afghanistan and Pakistan. WBS interviewed in Kamhocha, where exercise kick-started, said they were positive of the door-to-door exercise because many parents claim they don't listen to radio or TV announcements.
See, diseases like polio, measles, malaria, tuberculosis, and
alcoholism. Tuyambako endwadde ezimu obutakola ki butalumba abaana baffe.
So kye mbagamba bazaala abaana babagemese abaana basobole okubeera abalamu, kubanga omwana omugeme ne bw'aba alwadde mizozi abeera bulungi nnyo, azannya tabeerako na buzibu.
Appealing to parents in the gazetted districts to ensure their children below 5 years of age are immunized. Harris Tembo, WBS, Kampala.